I bought some pastry for my friends. Some with a lot of expiry date for my mom and dad in Germany. I've never eaten it before, but yeah, Sully recommended me to buy something because it's famous here. I trust Aunt Sally, so it should be nice. Nice, yeah.
I'm eating this likened to oni in Singapore. So I bought this because it looks like oni. But I think it tastes a bit different. It's less rich. Like the oni in Singapore is it has like ginkgo nuts on top and like coconut milk, so it's a lot richer. But I think this is a good alternative as well. Oni is like a yam paste, it's like a dessert. Usually it's very hard to find, but it's very rare and I love it a lot.
I've never eaten that before, but it's really great. Unexpected. I expect ice cream because it looks like ice cream, but actually it's red bean paste. Red bean paste or I think.